there, but it's well won by Kempster. Osai gets the cross in, Shaw's at the back post. Morse, Gilchrist scores! Jason Gilchrist scores! Against the run of play. Hard, harrying. Energy of youth. Good turn. And it's in! Matthew Dudley.
Wonderful.
Osai. And it's in again by Jason Gilchrist. What a superb, superb Shields goal. Baxter. Morse forward. Towards Gilchrist. Against Churchman. Kempster will take over. Chance for Kempster to run. Kempster. Gilchrist! What more can you say?
Yeah, it wasn't bad, was it?
Yeah.
No, it was brilliant, yeah. So it was first competitive hat trick at South Shields, so obviously
made up
to get that. Got a couple of braces last season and got one obviously the other week at Ashton, which was first competitive hat trick for South Shields, so no, it's good.
We were resilient, we took our chances when they came, and I think we said before the game, but games are won in both boxes, and I thought we were brilliant in both boxes today. I think that's been our Achilles heel over the past few weeks, conceding from set plays and things like that, but today I think the boys were really strong. The defender, they put their body on the line when it counted in the second half. So yeah, I'm absolutely delighted. It's a brilliant result for everybody involved in the football club.
Yet another good performance. I don't think we have got what we deserve from the first three games. Gainsborough, fair enough, that we didn't deserve anything out of that, but FC United and South Shields, I thought we deserved more than 2 points in the terms of the performances, and today, very similar. I think we've looked solid throughout.
Great for them, for the long time.
well, just on the boxes in terms of playing the ball in the box. And it's a Tom Ward who took the ball over his head there. That's it from the end.
Scott McCaw.